We are making Takis ice cream. And the loser of this upside down challenge has to take a bite from the Takis ice cream. So the rules are simple. The first person to make a basket with the upside down goggles wins the challenge and avoids that Takis ice cream. Nick will go first.
Thank you.